Why I particularly came up with a Twitter barbecue party is because I believed there had never been a party of this kind. So I thought it was a bit kind of an opportunity for us to come up with something like that. You know, we hear people organizing Senene, we hear people organizing Rolex, we hear people organizing many other stuff. So I said, how about we come up with something like a Twitter barbecue party that can connect twips?
Hip-hop itself is a culture. It is a way of self-expression. It is a conversation where there's a tailor and there's a listener, you know. So it doesn't matter what you use hip-hop for, as long as for the good or for the betterment of yourself, you understand.
I thought about something that could connect an audience that is in the same age like me, the same audience that understands me, that I understand as well. So I came up with something that, where people could connect rather, an audience that could connect, blend, and then we build ideas, because apparently I realized that many youth out there are hustling, but they have a brain.
I like making someone progress. I like building someone's career. It's not necessarily investing in them, but we have a lot of kids that look up to us. We have a lot of kids that grew up listening to St. Nelly said. We have a lot of kids who grew up listening to Babaluku, GNL Zamba, Saba Saba, to mention but a few.
I always tell my people, my followers online, because most of them I can't reach them out in person. I always tell them, I even have a quote that has been going around the TL. I tell them, if you know how to do something better, never do it for free. If you know how to tweet, because now Twitter is the biggest business, it's another oil right now. If you're on Twitter and you have content, and you can program your content very well, people are going to look for you.
It's always about the fans to call us the way they want, you understand? If the fans wake up one day and be like, GNL is the king of hip-hop, that's okay, because that's how they feel like, you know? Yeah.